Okay then, we're going to look at the paperwork. If we're going to have a look at it, I'll ask any questions.
Go on. It's to Mark. It's Mark. Can you just clarify on Martin's point two? You can get licensed 3 to 4 months initially.
No,
but
what happens
to
Mr. Cooper?
Thank you.
Only 3 months. What made you want to do that?
I needed to get a job. That was one of the three things I decided to go for.
I haven't seen a test certificate for so many months before. I've never seen it. In all the years I've been on licensing, I haven't seen a test certificate, as I say, for so many months. Which obviously that most have been attended to now, but there are still areas of concern to me, having seen it as well.
Yeah.
Like, what's happened with advisory items, about corrosion in parts of the vehicle. Are you concerned about those?
Yeah.
What do you intend?
I'll just take the vehicle over.
Right. So, do you intend to have those faults rectified? When is that likely to be? Thank you.
Can we get any other questions? Well, we'll ask you to leave the room and hopefully while we deliberate.